Did you know that five St. Bernards, one mechanical head, and a guy in a dog costume was used to film the movie Cujo? To make the St. Bernards attack the car, animal trainers put the dog's favorite toys inside the car so the dogs would try and get them. True story.